This is a demo for a Fender Jaguar in candy apple red. Usual things you'd expect for the Jaguar. Lock the tremolo, little switches, turn the pickups on and off. There's one, guitar's off, kill switch. There's another one, and they're both together. And then you have this circuit up here, with the little roller for the volume, a little roller for the tone. That's your rhythm circuit. Loads of buttons, very complicated machine. Two knobs, volume and tone. Been around for decades. It's a beautiful thing, feels great. Nice gloss neck on this one, made in Japan product. I'm going to absolutely ruin the sound of it by putting some sort of distortion on it. Listen to that. You don't get that out of a Jag very often. Then we'll put on some drums down here. Things you need out of the way. There's lots of different sounds. It's fun, it's good, it's grungy, it's surfy, it's anything you want it to be. It's a nice guitar. Buy it. Ta-da.